Evening, folks. I'll give you that usual time delay of who is going to join this evening for indoor cycling or indoor floor work. See who we got. If anybody, what we've been up to. Tighten my seat and my feet. Oh, Sarah's watching. How you doing, Sarah? All good? Who else is watching? Oh, that's me squinting away at you all. My apologies. Got two here at the moment. I wonder who that is. It's the Dimmock. That's me. High pollen, I reckon, even though it's damp out there. Who'd have thought if it was July, based on today's miserable weather? It's more like autumn. What's happened? Hey? Right. Equipment, like I need to say. If you haven't got a bike, don't worry, got you covered. So you can dance along, or you can follow my vague explanations as to what to do. It could involve squatting, it could involve burpeeing, it could involve jacks, runs, you know, a whole multitude of different fun activities to get your teeth into. But we got time, so don't panic. 4 minutes before we get going. What is going on with my seat? Well, I'm flying off the back of it, that would be interesting, wouldn't it? I mean, I'm on to you on time. Cool. That's all right, at least you can do it live and with us. That's awesome. Found some more tunes as well, so hopefully that'll be that'll keep us going. Should be a different playlist. Again, still with rip-off music, but not bad rip-off music. Compared to the early stages of when I was trying to experiment with stuff. So hopefully it keeps us all engaged and amused anyway. What have we been up to today then, folks? So we're back at work, or has it been another day of lockdown? What's been going on? Me, what have I been up to? Went out for a run. Ate quite a large quantity of food throughout the day, all good, so that kept me happy. Done a little bit of learning, sat watching the rain, so all fun stuff. I said, can anyone top my day? You're not being very well since Sunday. Oh no. Oh yeah, definitely don't push it. Hey, Joe's in as well, cool. All right, Joe. Oh, I've frozen. Hope I'm not frozen on my screen. I don't know about it over there. Don't know what's going on there. Oh, rest day. Oh, brilliant. Rest day from work. I hope you're still with me, guys, because at the moment, I don't know what's going on with my ear. Ooh, proper frozen. Never mind. We'll get going in a minute, whether I can see or not. 2 minutes and then we'll keep playing. So rest day, awesome. That's all right, eh? I bet you've been busy to some degree. Would have thought. Music-wise, it's a bit of a mixed bag. Again, if you're taking part, don't worry. I will give you some things to guide with. So my hands, I do a lot of references with hands. It could be tempos of squats. It could be bouncing patterns, all sorts. If you're wondering what on earth I'm doing, just move around with the equivalent movement. Okay, so don't panic. I've got you covered. And if in doubt and you want to freestyle, go for it. Burpee, mountain climbers, high knee run, jumping jacks. The list is endless. You've been extremely busy, oh God. Well, unfortunately, it doesn't look like anything in the world changes people. Well, some people. So, right, 1 minute, get a sweat on. My aim for today is just to go for it. I want sweat dripping from the start. I say that every time. It probably takes about 10 minutes before I actually start to go, to be honest. But see what you can get done today, guys, hey? Challenge on. Love a challenge. I even had to clean my bike. Sweat all over it. Probably should have done it after every ride, like we would recommend at work. but it's not as easy. I haven't got any of those disposable towels or anything. Right, oh, Mandy's here as well. Let's do this thing, guys. Pressing go. Right, stick a moderate load and hit the 1, 2, 1, 2. Starting off nice and easy. I reckon you're all right in it anyway, aren't you? But if you're on the floor, pull side to side.
Tasted the sweet perfume of the mountain grass I rolled out.
We're going to start to put a little bit more kick into it, so touch more load on. Same tempo, jump, rise, go. If you're on the floor, high knee run. High knee run. Are you ready to run, team? Get ready to kick, stay up. Go. Squat on the floor. We're gonna put on the pressure, add on, stand up, squat and calf raise. Come on, you got this. Try and maintain this rhythm even when we sit down. Still. On the floor, squat, knee lift, squat, knee lift. Come on, build the intensity in the legs. Stay low, stand up, go. Use your hips, figure of eight. Get more load over the pedals so you can go heavier. Sit on the bike, on the floor, sit, devil's chair. Stay down. Here we go. Up, down. Destruction in the training. Right, stay up on the floor. Ice skater. Ice skater. You got it. I'm using you. It's on a little more. And throw you right off. I'm on there, family. Stand tall on the bike. Brace that core. Come on! hop, hop, hop. On the bike, light moderate, turn over. Get some blood back into our legs. Woo. Keep kicking, not a sprint. Hop on the floor, shifting your weight from foot to foot. On the floor, run with it, sit.
Before you go, was there something that you want?
Are you still moving those legs?
So, before you go, was there something that you want?
Hop, 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 or double. We're halfway. The sweat pouring. Guys on the floor, double it up. Double hop, on the bike, stand. We're getting our run coming, but not yet. Come on, you got it. So we're going to find out what power you got in your legs, guys. Are you ready? Everybody, run.
So, before you go, was there something I could have said to make you happy better?
Align the knees, so go firing forward. Even if you're running, balance the body. 20 seconds. Change the music, then you can slow and sit. Sit there. On the floor. Low squat tap. On the bike. Moderate load. One, two, one, two. So you got a low squat tap if you're on the floor. Woo! How's that feel? Not nice. This is a long track. 5 minutes of training coming your way. We're gonna go from moderate to light. Get ready to go light moderate. And we're gonna floor it. Ready? Sprint. Relax everything and let it go. You got this. On the floor, pump your arms as well as your legs. More unit moves, bigger calorie burn. Come on.
A million dreams.
Back to moderate. Low squat tap. Low squat tap. Moderate load. We're gonna add on a little bit more. Stand in front, jumping jacks, go. Does anyone hit that high note. Stay on the jacks, guys. Or double time the jacks. We're climbing. Get ready for the downhill. Sprint's coming. Sit, light, low, sprint. Let them fly. Come on, who's with me? Are you following or am I chasing you? Back to moderate load. Squat, tap, squat, tap. Moderate load. One, two, one, two. Halfway. Ish. Jack it out. You are all over this. Come on, guys. You know where this is taking us, right? We got another downhill coming. Ready? We're going to sit, everybody. Sprint, go. We got 2 minutes of this track remaining. You're not done. Believe it. We go moderate. Jump. Guys on the floor. Slow burn feet. Squat. Out. In. Stand. Squat. Out. In. Stand. Are you on it? Who hates me even more now? Thank you.
Jackson.
Jump Jack! Sit! Ready? Jump! Sit! Jump! Sit!
All night long. You're going my way. All night long. All night long. That is a highway.
Come on, go to one of those, isn't it? Test it.
There was a distance between you and I. A misunderstanding was, but now you're giving me
a. Can you handle more? Load on! Two minutes, come on, you're in it. It's the penultimate track to work to. Sit down. On the floor, squat, bottom, top. Four, here we go. Jump.
Push your own feet so low. Seven, survivor.
Sit, jump, sit, jump, sit. You got it. As always, any feedbacks, positive, negative, or indifferent, pop it in the comments below and I'll take my hat off to you, not about wearing one. Have a really good evening, guys, and I'll check in with you soon. See you all.